Hey folks, Raging Boo here. I've got a spicy new build for you at level 60. It's a Faith Arcane build. I wanted to try this out because some of these spells I've never really used before, and I think they could be pretty good in PvP. So I decided to give it a shot, and this is what I came out with. So you see the stat spread here. It's kind of all over the place, but that's because I wanted to cast everything that I was trying to cast here. And it's, believe it or not, it's relatively optimized for what I'm trying to do here. So the benefit of this build is it provides you with a ton of options. You have good damage, and your opponents are probably not going to expect what you're going to do because you can do so many different things. You can mix them up constantly, and your opponent has to be on their toes if they want to respond to everything that you're able to do. Well, that's about it for this short intro. I hope you enjoy, and let me know what you think in the comments. Peace.
Must have been out your hair. I hold deep in muddy waters. You practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle, then burn the evidence down. Soapbox house of cards and glass. Oh, don't go tossing your stones. You must
of light took her bow, and then she turned to gold. The Prince of Peace embraced the gloom and walked the night alone.
Doesn't the dark night seem to the Lord?
The Dark Lord rides in force tonight, and time will tell us all.
The sun is shining, the clouds are blue, oh wow.